Hey guys, it's Kim. Welcome back. I am here tonight to do 1 hour worth of dashing. That's what I have in my spare time right now. My family's inside, so it's my time. I'm here to make money. The best part about DoorDash is I'm allowed to go out for an hour whenever I feel like. What part-time job can you do that? So I am here to see how much I can do in an actual hour. You're gonna take the journey with me to see how much I'm doing with each delivery, so that way you guys can get a count. And then at the end, we'll wrap up and we'll actually see how I did tonight. Okay, guys, I got my first order, super excited, only 2 miles away. $7, what a great way to start off the night. Okay, you guys, first order done, $7. I got a $4 tip, $3 Dasher Pay, you'll see in the screen right beside me. And it was super easy, 15 minutes, and now I'm off to my next order. Okay, you guys, I got my next order. It is $8, it's only 1 mile. Really excited about that. I don't have to go very far, but I told you I would tell you the real. It took me about 20 minutes between my first order and second order to get the next order. So it's a little bit of a long time, a little slow tonight, but I'm really excited to do this order. Okay guys, just got done my second order. It was a little bit of a difficult drop off. It's in this huge complex, apartment complex. And I felt like I had to walk a mile to the person's apartment, but that's besides the point. It was $8. The breakdown is they got a $5 tip, thank you to the customer, and $3 DoorDash extra pay. So on to the next one. Okay, you guys, so I am done for the night. I did my hour. It ended up being $15, right next to me if you can see it. The breakdown was 1 hour, 2 orders, $15, not bad, not quite what I was aiming for, but still, who doesn't want a job for $15 in 1 hour? And I got to make my own hour tonight, so super flexible. I can't say enough, easy peasy, get off the couch, stop watching Netflix, utilize your hour to be productive and make that money. I'm personally going to take my $15 and put it into the Robinhood account. So the way I look at it, it's 15 more dollars that I'm investing. So have a fantastic evening. If you like this content, please hit subscribe down below. Hit like down below. And until next time, peace out, guys.